How's it going, guys? So today's Saturday. Rest day. Not gonna hit the gym today or any of that. So, first meal of the day. We got this. I don't know what it is, but my mom brought it home yesterday. We got some bread. Some cheese. I guess it's kind of like a pizza thing. So I'm gonna have some of that. And then my sister made some cookies yesterday, so I have one of those. Yeah, let's go ahead, meal number one. Got a few things to do today, so let's go get it done. Round number two. He's in the truck this time. You got the bro. Gonna work on this. Hopefully it'll turn on. Supposed to be helping me. Why didn't you do any of the work? Huh? Not even paying attention. Another texting his girlfriend, making me do all the work. Round two. Over here with my brother. We're gonna go pick up some tools real quick and then we're gonna go grab some food. Over here at the Wendy's drive-thru, about to get some food. First, we got a grilled chicken sandwich from Wendy's. Gonna eat this and head to church. Over here at the church, starts at 5. We can go eat after. Got the bro. Where are we gonna go eat after? Micasitas. I don't like that. No. Alright, we'll see where we go eat. Alright, guys, so we just got out of church. About to go grab something to eat with the fam. Then we're gonna go to Panda Express. Not yet, but we'll see where we go. All I guess we went to Panda Express. I got fried rice, double teriyaki chicken. So yeah, it's gonna be the last meal for today. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Morning guys, it's Sunday, 5:30 in the morning, about to go to the little gym, hit my cardio. So got 45 minutes of cardio today. So I'll see you guys for my first meal. Alright guys, so I just got back from hitting my cardio. So first meal of the day, 3 scoops ripped protein. So yeah, I'm gonna drink this, shower up, and get ready to go to church. Here's me, meal number one. Got 6 servings of egg beaters, half of a potato, a tortilla. That's it. Stick on the bottom. Oh. Finally took off the battery. It took us like 2 days just to be able to take it off because it was stuck. And we finally got that, so now we're about to head to the store. Pick up another battery, and that should be good. Brownie, 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 up here, over here, brownie. Brownie, no, you're not gonna look up, brownie. Also, no. These are sweaters. We made them. My mom knitted them sweaters, so they won't be cold. As you can see, he's bulking. Barely fits him. What are you doing? Oh.
Oh. And clean up the mess over there at the table. Put the eggs back where they go.
Shoulder pump. I got clean. Probably wondering why I'm using this to put it back on. Well, I dropped the ratchet in that hole right here. Can't take it out, so using this. Got it working. That's good. I guess we're gonna go to Sanford. We're gonna go to a little store up there. called La Cumplidora. We're gonna go get some food, pick up some other stuff. So I'll show you guys what I get. So we got the next meal.
Okay.
We got chicken.
What?
We got a sandwich. Chicken sandwich. We got some cheese, some lettuce, some avocado. Yeah, we got one more meal after this. So see you guys there. I guess we got the last meal of the day. We just got two tamales, a bottle of water. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.